Hey, Phronsie, did you have to go back to work?
No, I'm taking the day off.
Oh. You got big plans?
Nah, I thought I'd drive down to Arnold's. There's a phone number on the wall I've been meaning to try.
Sounds interesting.
You going back to class?
No, I got a free period.
Want to come down to Arnold's with me?
Oh, no thanks. I'm not much on blind, numbers.
This test? No sweat. I'd get an A.
You know all the answers?
I just said I'd get an A, didn't I?
Phronsie, didn't you ever regret dropping out?
Nah, too many rules.
I guess it doesn't really matter. I mean, you're doing pretty well as a mechanic. You're kind of the Mickey Mantle of the grease pit.
I'm the best.
I bet it's a lot of fun living in the adult world, huh?
No, almost everybody's married. They all go home right after work. All except old Roscoe, the lube man.
Well, he's your friend.
He's 70 years old.
Oh, I guess that's too adult.
Well, we go out for a couple of beers after work.
Oh, that's nice.
It's dull. All he talks about is his lumbago.
We make school sound fun.
Oh, school's got good points. I mean, smoking in the bathroom, cutting classes, showing my tattoo to the chicks.
Did you ever think about going back? I mean, there's a whole new crop of girls who haven't seen your tattoo. You'd be a celebrity.
My tattoo ain't that great.
No, listen. You would be the only high school drop-in.
Well, how does a person go about, you know, dropping in?
All you have to do is go down to Principal Faraday's office and explain it to him. That's all.
Yeah?
Sure.
Come on.
Huh?
You're coming with me.
Bring it in. Hey, Phronsie.
Hey, Cunningham. You know it's hard to say. You're so bright, you know. You're a bright guy for someone who don't ride a motorcycle.
Oh, well, thanks.
I mean, you want me to do good, don't you?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Oh, I'll tell you something. You know, I'm having a really tough time getting back into the swing of things, you know. I just might need some assistance, little assistance on all that homework.
Oh, well, sure. What kind of help do you need?
Yeah, well, actually, I want you to do it for me.
Hey, you got my English homework for me?
Oh, sure. And the biology.
Oh, great.
Listen, Phronsie.
Yeah?
I've been doing your homework for a week now, and the truth is, I haven't had much time to do my own.
Hey, you should have said something. You don't have to do it anymore.
Oh, thanks.
But I'll tell you, I'm going to miss your biology. I mean, the way you draw those little germs, man, you gotta be the Rembrandt of Bucks.
Thanks.
But listen, this is a little history exam tomorrow.
Oh, you want me to tutor you?
What does that mean, Cunningham?
Tutor means help you study for the exam.
Oh, yeah, that's what I need. All right, you come to the garage and you can tutor while I fix Cutter Margolin's headers.
Hey, listen, I got a better idea. Why don't you just come over to the house for dinner and we can study afterwards?
Sure. I'll come right after work.
Great.
Listen, answer for me in English, will you? I got an appointment.
Oh,